Hi. How are you?
Hi, I'm fine. I'm so excited for this.
We can jump on the other side. And when we fall, we will break away.
It's like I'm singing this to me and my narcissist personality just start to listen to me for the first time.
Allah'ın izniyle diyorum. Umarım bir an önce normalleşir. Bütün ülke, dünya geneli olarak rahatlarız ve normal yaşantımıza geçeriz diyorum efendim. Anlat kızım.
She says most of them lost their jobs. A lot of places were closed and everybody had to stay home, stuck at their home. And some old ladies like her also had to stuck in their
house.
And she wishes the whole world to get over with it very soon.
Sevgimi attım, dostlar tuttu, bir ağıt yattı kadere. Yâreme tut, yeter bu hasretlik, yeter. Aman efendim, bana bir merhaba gönder canım efendim, canım efendim.
It's like you grow up having to go around so many things that would define you, and it's like how do you re-find yourself? Like, where do I fit in? Because I always feel like I question my own beliefs because I've been told this is the role I should play in society, and that in itself is such a scary thing. Which is how I feel like with people of the LGBTQ plus community. It's like you live your life around what you want to be, and you have to kind of discover what a stress, what a pressure, and how unfair to make people question who they are because of what the norm is, you know? I mean, obviously it's different in every, different for women, different for whatever it is, but it shouldn't be that difficult. And we shouldn't question ourselves when we're different, that's what I think. Like, great, you're different, that's great, you know?
And I know this is a hard decision. This relationship is not supported in any religion. We're like a chained pigeon, and what we do will not be forgiven, because we're both men who stuck in River Glen. And even if we try again, their answers will be, you will go to hell then.
Yeah, more.
No,
more,
that's
more,
the
more,
end.
More.
It's time to raise yourself above and sing a stupid song of love.
Geçen sonbahar. Ship of Sofia. I said this guy doesn't fit there.
Yes, sure.
This guy must be in somewhere else, like in US or you know wherever. So then I watch you what you are doing. I find it so against the current. Even in the music system today, you were doing something against the current. What you are doing is not conformist, right? You know, is creative, very creative. So I said, this guy is very creative, very courageous. And you were like my son that I lost in January. It's very interesting. On Monday, 28th, this 2 days ago, it was my birthday of my son. And you posted this song. Just fit for him. It was amazing. So it was not because, you know, they sang it, but this song was so fitting melody. I said, okay, I want to hear him. I want to just experience what kind of music you are doing. Is that the music I listen every day? You know, I'm different. We are a bit different. I'm listening reggae. I'm listening those kind of... your music is not really me, but when you are listening your song, it really touched me. And it was important to tell you. So I don't want to cry anything like that because it's not at all what I want to do. And when she said about life, okay, life is bringing all of us sad things, but what you are doing right now is bringing people joy. During this period, what you were doing in Sofia, I admired it because you were doing something, bringing people joy, hope. They felt privileged because you are coming there, you are doing this. So it's so important what you are doing, touching people one by one. It's not because you are only a great artist, but also you are a great human being. I think so. I think so. I don't know you that well, but this part is what I believe you are. Yeah. Doing this is important, ha?
Hiç bitmeyecek. Dolayısıyla içine tutmak hiçbir anlamı yok.
As you need to get down, prove yourself. You do it to know that you're grown. Need your mom to shed a tear of joy. Your daddy to say, that's my boy. You go there and prove yourself. Do it to know that you're grown. You need your mom to share a tear of joy. Your daddy to say,